At 11 tonight, the Nelson County Sheriff wants to remind you to stay safe when you're around aggressive dogs. This word of warning comes after the sheriff there, David Hill's 18-month-old daughter, was attacked by a dog. He says it was unprovoked. The young girl was taken to the hospital and treated for what's been described as significant injuries, and the sheriff put down the dog. Before this incident, we've learned that Hill says the dog had attacked its owner twice.